Hi, this is Dan Brunton with the Intel Corporation. I'll be giving you an overview of some of the changes introduced in Intel Endpoint Management Assistant version 1.8.0. I'll be focusing on four things: our Endpoint Adoption API, our one-to-one alarm clock API, some changes in our Intel EMA web interface, and enhancements to our agent debug logging. Let's start with the two APIs I mentioned. The Endpoint Adoption API is designed to make migrating Intel vPro platforms, where Intel AMT or Intel Standard Manageability are already configured, easier. Prior to this release of Intel EMA, you would have to first unconfigure Intel AMT or Intel Standard Manageability to migrate endpoints. Now, with the Adoption API, you can supply the remote admin password for configured endpoints to Intel EMA. From there, Intel EMA will reconfigure the device to match the settings for the endpoint group it's a member of, saving you from having to perform the extra configuration steps previously required. We've also introduced a new alarm clock API for setting wake timers on individual endpoints. This feature was previously only available through our hardware management tab on our web interface. With the introduction of this API, our partners and customers can include this functionality directly in their tools and solutions. Next, we have improvements to our Intel EMA web interface. I want to highlight two changes. First, we've added support for obtaining user consent when using our USBR functionality to mount remote disk images, extending the reach of this capability across more configuration options. Second, we've improved the user interface for creating hardware manageability configuration profiles, better defining the communications options to make the configuration process more intuitive. Here you can see the new options that better define the ways client-initiated remote access can be configured and used. Lastly, we've introduced improvements to the debug logging in the Intel EMA agent. This optional logging can be enabled when you need to investigate and resolve problems. These improvements include details on the agent provisioning flow and additional details on communications. These are just a few of the changes we've introduced. Please take a look at the release notes on the Intel EMA page on downloadcenter.intel.com for more details.